Hello everyone, and welcome to this short Electronium mining update. Let's first go through some data. I see we're ranked number 52. That has not been so accurate. One ETN is 809 Satoshis. It's been going a little bit down today, but it is really on the way up. I don't think we will see it under 750 Satoshis anymore. It has been stabilizing, which is really, really good. Now over to the mining. At the moment, the hash rate is 19 hours per second. 19 hash rate per second. I have been mining, been so lucky that I've been mining 16.76. And we are now 1,526 active miners at the moment. So I see the mining has been going down a lot. But it is mining. And I'm really happy for that. Great news. We are going to get to keep all of us that are going to mining on this beta test. We are going to get to keep our coins that we are mining. So if you are mining, put a thumbs up in the comment. That's really great. It's been good. The mining speed has been going down. In the beginning, it was really fast. Maybe that's why it was not normally fast. Also, I think my battery, it is fucking up a little. I'm sorry, my language. It is taking a lot of battery. Or maybe I need a new phone. But I think it is taking battery from my phone. If there is someone else having this experience, please tell me. Okay, other from that, I think the mining experience is really great. Also, there is really good signals in the crypto spaces. And I see the whole crypto market is stabilizing, so it's really good for the moment. And the best news, or the best prediction I got, is from Cliff High. See if you can find him on YouTube. Cliff High is a really awesome man. He got this really amazing machine that can see into the future. And he say that Bitcoin will be $64,000 in April. And I don't think that is a April Fool. Okay, with that, leave it with that bomb. And thank you so much for watching my video. Be sure to subscribe. And put a thumbs up if you like the video. Thank you so much. See you later, guys. Goodbye.